every now and then I take the joke too far and get in trouble. That's why I haven't been on the road the last 3 years, because I did a lot of... Did y'all see Delirious? In Delirious, I was making fun of a lot of entertainers, too. That's when I got scary, because I did some jokes about Mr. T, and Mr. T was going to fuck it up. I was scared, because y'all see Mr. T, he don't look like, you know, like he can't fight. He looks like he can whip some ass, right? And I was petrified. I was walking parties, and people say, yo, man, Mr. T was just here looking for you. He was walking up, and people saying, I'm going to whip it every day when I see him. Then I watched the show, because I didn't know him. I watched the show to see what kind of guy he was, and the character on the show ain't too bright. So I figured if he came up to me, I could use the Jedi mind trick on him. Mr. T walk up and go, I heard you did some jokes about me. No, you didn't. Maybe I didn't. I'm going to go beat up the fool that told me them lies. I was scared. I'd be at parties here. He was looking for me. I would just leave because I don't want to fight Mr. T. Then I found out Michael Jackson was looking for me. And I was like, yo, when Mike, I found my manager called me up and said, yo, man, Michael Jackson is mad. I was like, so? You know, because I fucked Mike up, you know, Mike don't weigh but a buck 05, you know. I bust that ass on Mike. I was looking for my, but my manager said, you know, we don't know everything about Michael Jackson. He might be this bad motherfucker behind closed doors. He's a recluse, you know, behind closed doors, he might be completely different. And I'd be at a party and have Michael walk up to me one day and be like this.
Can I talk to you for a minute? Yeah, what's your motherfucking problem, man? Well, how come you keep fucking with me then, huh? What's all the motherfucking jokes? You don't like my clothes? What's your motherfucking problem? You know that Michael motherfucking Jackson, I will bust your ass. Fuck out, my motherfucker. I'll moonwalk all up and down your ass, motherfucker. You mind your motherfucking business. I hear some more shit. I'm gonna put this glove up your ass. I'll see you later.
That's a dumb... I've been trying for 5 months to do the moonwalk, and I can't do the shit. This shit, it's the dumbest dance ever, because I can't do it. That's why I say it's stupid. But how can you do the moonwalk and ask a woman to dance and shit? Be at a party and say, hey, baby, come on, let's dance. See you later. Through the moonwalk. That's some stupid shit. Michael can do that shit, though. Michael's so famous. Michael went on television, and everything he says, the public believes. Went on television and said, I don't have sex because of my religious beliefs, and the public believed it. I know, brothers like, get the fuck out of here. And white people going, that Michael's a special kind of guy. He's special. I mean, he's good, clean, and wholesome. Y'all believe it? You know how I knew y'all believed it? Y'all didn't get mad when he took Brooke Shields to Grammys. Nobody white said shit. And Brooke Shields is the whitest woman in America. That's Miss America every year. Brooke, fuck who you see with the crown. Brooke, you look at white woman in the dictionary, be a picture of Brooke like this. She's white. And this nigga took it to Grammys, nobody said shit. If I took Brooke Shields to Grammys, y'all lose your mind. But y'all know Brooke would get fucked that night. And Brooke knew too.
That's why we going this year. No.
Stop. Now see, I did jokes about you can. I did that jokes about homosexuals about a couple years ago, and faggots were mad. They were like, it's nothing like having a nation of fags looking for you. I'd be at parties. There's always two or three homosexuals at a party, and they'd be standing around looking at you. They'd be looking and everything. He's an asshole. I can't travel the country freely no more. I can't go to San Francisco. They got a 24-hour homo watch waiting for me in the airport. As soon as I got off the plane, they'd be like, he's here, yes. Yes, it's him. Yes, it's him. And the cars would come rushing across town, be woo, 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 woo. And it won't be no siren. It'd be a real fag sitting on the roof going, woo, 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 woo. Pull over, pull over, pull over. I'm gonna read him his rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law. You had the right to an attorney. Now turn around, I'm gonna frisk you. Are you carrying any concealed weapons? Are you carrying, what is this? What is this? Lay down on the floor and spread it. Woo!